The Office of the Prime Minister, Department of Public Affairs, in collaboration with the Ministry of Tourism, Industry and Commerce, and community leaders of North and South Sophia, today hosted a kite-making workshop for children. The activity will last for 3 days and will see children from ages 8 to 14 instructed in the basics of kite-making. Minister of Tourism, Industry and Commerce, Onige Warren, paid a visit to today's session and interacted with the participants.